Okay, picking up from last time. I had some time to think about the gem puzzle. And I think I have a solution figured out. So if I add what I think is the main character's weight, I can get a number. So let's try that out. And if this works, it's a lot simpler than I was thinking it would be. Oops, didn't want to go in there. I should have taken the side route, that would have been quicker. Okay, so if I put the first five items on the left, pearl, onyx, amethyst, emerald, diamond, then the remaining ruby, sapphire, and me. Whoops. Me. That is not the solution. Crap. So I thought this was gonna rack up to 247. Okay, so that is not the solution. But I probably have the number wrong. So I'll investigate that again at another time. Okay, so other stuff I can do. So in the Shrine of the Mother, there was a path that required a philosopher to unlock, I think. So now that we've had some events with the Elder, let's see if that has changed at all. Hello, Karnak, how's it going? Thought for sure I had that gem thing figured out, but it's back to the drawing board. Hydra Castle Labyrinth. What is that all about? Okay, sounds intriguing. Okay, so this path on the left, not active yet. So another thought I had was Does this talisman help in any way with collecting the mantras? So the clues I have for that. First mantra in the corridor, the entrance to the never-ending corridor. Sounds like the endless corridor to me. One thing that I got a little bit confused by was all the infinity symbol that popped into the background in that one area of the Chamber of Birth, but couldn't figure out what it might have actually accomplished. Maybe it's something I can't get to yet. Still haven't figured out this thing. Might as well try everything I have. I have a feeling I don't have what I need for it. Unlit lamp is invisible. Might as well pop in and say hi. It's not time yet. Okay, not seemingly accomplish anything there. Oh yeah, I did want to check in on this philosopher again, because they said that this one was going to unlock a path, but I don't remember seeing anything happening, and their dialogue did not change. This is all the same. Mantra has been inscribed upon the markers. But I don't have either of the treasures they're mentioning there. something new up there. Really hard to make that jump for some reason. You stupid fish. It looks like there should be something up there, but there does not seem to be a path up there, and the ladder looks sort of unusable. Another thought I had, I can't remember if I tried this in the Chamber of Birth. Recharge my lamp. So if I were somehow able to use those crosses to warp, I could warp in to that area. Okay. This is like the other background objects that, like the skull and the cog, and I think there was probably a mother symbol too. So that's opened up a warp to this room, but how do I get to the other side? Could it be the infinite corridor? No. Maybe the warp. Oh, this is that warp. And a blank note. That's the right map. Thank you. how I can actually destroy these. So I can't get through down there. Destroy any of that. Ashura's room. Have any info on Ashura? Pretty sure. Nope. Can't reach into there. But maybe I can do something with the bomb? Starting to get low on bombs. Trying to thread the needle here. Maybe I can't actually toss it in there? And nothing below me. Okay, so not sure how to proceed through this direction, but maybe I can try the other side. Maybe something's different. Nothing different in here. More in here. is still locked off. Not helpful for this level. This is kind of a weird double border thing going on. Vishnu beheaded Asura with a weapon like a ring of light. So, maybe the chakram can be tossed in one direction and it rebounds back to hit the statue. I'd forgotten about that note. Didn't want that anyway. I can see this being tricky. There we go. So in my many travels, I probably should have started marking which rooms. Yeah, so am I. Glad I found that fast. Probably should have been marking where all these, Tree of Life things are, or what are they called? Yeah, Tree of Life. So this will warp down into that upper part. And I have this open. And this is open. Pretty obvious. Yet again, I'm not paying attention to recording which rooms have a Tree of Life. But it doesn't seem too bad to navigate through. Oh, you jerks. Okay. Honestly, it seems like there's one in every room, so I might as well all the rooms. At least it was a pitfall and not a crushing trap. If I go this way and avoid that altogether. Alright. And I've been making notes of these just in case. Is this in the back set of maps? Yeah. Flip side of the Chamber of Extinction. Okay. Looks dangerous. This is David's room. What is the point of this? Save here. Let's get doubly sure. So, if I get squished by this, what happens? Well, that's kind of what I expected. Let's take a trip back to heal. I can remember the button combination. There we go. Can't remember if I got any insight on this from the elder. Too late for that. Thank you. So can I jump over there? Or I can just get over here. Eternity statue does not bring them to birth. Okay, so there's some other component to this. Maybe the dance of life? Assuming I'm doing that right. Kind of interesting. I'm guessing that was not intended. Deva. This is another one I don't remember any notes. On Deva. So the game very early on gives you a warping ability. And you still need the spirit of life to complete this? Question mark. The moving statue I cannot interact with other than getting squished. Let's take a peek through the other rooms, just to see if they act any differently, now that that is working. Keep an eye out for any other things in the background that might interact with treasures. Yeah, I think the very first one, Fairy pointed out for me, and it was like using the maternity statue to get some treasure, maybe. And I could not even see. Okay, so I don't think there's anything on this side. So let me check the other side. Oh, so the PC version, the infinity symbol, didn't quite animate very obviously. Interesting. Come on. Nope. This is still sealed off. I think I've solved that one. Perfect timing. Still can't get through there. So could something be different on the flip side of the map? In the Chamber of Extinction? I kind of assumed these were all human remains, but these could be the clay people. Still don't think I have the right thing for that. Okay, that all looks pretty much the same. Take a quick check at Mulberg. That is not a new message. Okay. Cannot examine this. Oh, there's another one right up there. That explains why they want you to get squished. It was hidden by the statue. So this will go to a portal and this just loops around. Don't push me back in there. Okay, looks like we're in new territory. Make sure I update my map. Skanda's room. Okay. Hi, Dwarven Dad. This is not a roguelike. From what I hear, it's inspired by a very old game called Maze of Gallius. And then they kind of made several versions of this and refined it along the way. So, more about solving riddles and exploring things and solving mysteries. Okay, okay. Isn't I just in here? Yeah, kind of a Metroidvania, but much more filled with riddles. And a bit of, kind of hard to describe, not quite like any other Metroidvania I've ever played. So, what did this actually accomplish? If I attack this, I'm gonna get zapped. Tantalizingly close to exploring the bottom corner of the map, but maybe this set some other objects in motion. guessing I can't actually interact with this thing yet. So let's try looking around the rest of the level. How did the rest of Horizon Zero Dawn treat you, Dwarven Dad? Didn't mean to get zapped there. Okay, the path down there. Not any different. That part over there is not different. Lock me in the pit. Okay, it's just sending me right around. Was there something I didn't check yet? Let's try the other side of the map. Didn't mean to go down this way. Right into the spikes. This room appears to be the same. Right into the spikes again. Shouldn't have attacked that. Nothing different in there. This is still blocked off. That does not seem to be helpful for my current situation. I should probably heal before I just accidentally get zapped. Okay, feeling healthier. This is nothing new. Probably read that about 100 times. That was probably the least damaging option. I think I still do not have the whatever cursed treasure that should be brought here. Misspelled Leash New. Okay, do I have any notes? Emblem of Proof. Do I have something that would be considered the Emblem of Proof? Unlikely to assemble him.